An MSc degree from the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering sets you apart. It works a bit like a passport. It brings down barriers and it opens up opportunities.
We were all trying to understand better ways of maximizing our impact on the society while minimizing our impact on the environment.
That's wake up every single day. Part of this community that is dedicated to solving the issues of our world today, the world that we all love. That's motivation enough for me.
A lot of our teaching is delivered through practicals and hands-on applications. It's a very practical approach to teaching and to learning. What we have at the heart of delivery is developing students who can learn for themselves.
The modules are structured in such a way that they don't just focus on the operational and technical aspects of problem solving, but also the social aspect and the community-specific features that civil engineering is all about.
It replicates what you would experience as a consultant in the industry.
We run a variety of field trips. They get to appreciate the engineering problem where it actually occurs and think of the solutions that engineers like them have produced.
A group design project working with the World Bank on poverty and equity in Yemen. We are trying to identify the most vulnerable communities so that the World Bank can make a difference and they can be able to allocate the funds in order of priority to those communities. What we as students are doing allows you to make an impact in this world.
While with us, you will be learning from leading figures in academia and in industry.
I've got a huge network base of not just peers who work in my field, but also academics and industrial experts who I can ask for help anytime, which is, I think, what makes Imperial unique.
There's also a lot of fun stuff going on. Imperial has over 350 clubs and societies. They give you so much opportunities to have a very nice social life, and it's all part of the student's experience.
I attended some social events through CivSoc, went to international student society events, which is again great fun and, you know, potential professional relationships.
We have a network of alumni that spans the globe, and this course helps them to reshape our built world, our built environment, our natural environment, and of course society and the global thinking of the future.